What's up, you guys? This week, I didn't exactly vlog the entire week. Instead, I kind of just took you through the most important parts, which happened to be a couple music videos I think I did this week that I'm gonna show you guys right now. The first one was with my friend Ali, and it was really fun. It was supposed to be like a whole business, like we're all secretaries and stuff. And then I even got to do another music video where I was actually dancing with some of my closest friends from Soul Fresh. So that was really cool as well. You guys will all see that. And this is just a little behind the scenes of how music videos work, because I was able to video on these ones. Usually you're not. I decided to try to get the whole experience, even if I just got a couple parts of it. So I hope you guys enjoy.
Make sure all my puppies are
done, because I started doing the daily schedule thing. If you saw my other video where I teach you how to plan every single day out time by time, if that's what you like, it's what I like. So like everything that's highlighted I already did, and it's not even one yet. So I got so much done. And then also I just got this in the mail. I have to model for it. But if you haven't heard of them, oh my god, their stuff is cute. It's like, it's all like lingerie and stuff. But if you need to do a quick photo shoot, they have such cute stuff that you don't wear. Or Valentine's Day is coming up, so, I mean, might as well use it for that too. But I don't even know what I got, so. I actually thought we could open it together. Look at the nice packaging. Always a little letter, you know, this is good customer service. They know how to treat people right. Once you guys see me post a picture of me wearing this, which I'll show you right now what it is, we'll see what it is, I also get a discount code. So, if you want to buy something as well before the big day of Valentine's is coming up, then you'd get 15% off. I'll put the code on the caption once I, you know, post it. But, let's see. Ooh, with the chains? This is cute. Well, you'll be seeing that real soon.
You know the song. You know, listen, you know the song? It's just a song you don't normally dance to. So it's just being able to. Don't get scared. Get in the pocket. Here we go. Music song. We're Jerry.
Oh, you have to be like.
Wait, are you seeing? Yeah. Can I film?
Me, Yassine. Yeah, woo!
Just like a star across my sky, just like an angel on the page, you have appeared to my life, feeling like I'll never be the same, just like a song in some sun.
Second location, we're about to head out to a park. I don't know what park, but I heard that tacos were involved, so I'm there.
Jingleberries. Riley. Do I look manly?
Yeah, you always look manly.
How about now?
No. You know, just dropping off lunch again. Completing my wifey duties, no big deal. Oh, everyone's coming right now. The fridge. Come on. Right. What?
That's what we do at work. We hustle.
Here, babe.
If you want the best girlfriend in the world, first step, find someone on SoFresh. Second step, she gotta be Hawaiian. Third step, she gotta be hot.
So this just came in the mail for me, and I was super, like, confused about what the heck it was. But then I opened it, and it's my portfolio. I'm so excited. Oh my god, and look, I even have my own, like, model cards. Look how official I am. Okay, Katie, get it.
Prison.